Bleeding was quite common. This is to balance the humours. And what would happen after an operation, or if you were ill, we'd take blood from you, the idea being to make you better. But of course, a lot of people were quite worried about this. But us surgeons were very clever. We can do it in a very subtle way. What I do is I grab hold of your hand and I say, don't worry, you're in safe hands with me and I'll be a lying toe rag. Because at this moment in time, I could actually be bleeding you.